right. I'm gonna watch a Japanese music video. Sayonara by Ayumi, I think.
I know that you never, ever loved me like I still do. And I also know that I never, ever should have believed what you promised me. How stupid I am.
Good day. Please, no snakes, please. Just don't show snakes, please. Oh, they're not together anymore? Is that it? Yes. The guy that's singing, he's not in the video, right? Huh? Where did all these hotties come from? See, I'm so fucking biased! The hell's wrong with her? No, but seriously, where did the guys come from? She having a nightmare? She's dreaming? What is going on? Okay then. Is that the guy? Is that her boyfriend? Okay. I'm so fucking biased. Suddenly I'm like all interested. I apologize. I'm just like really biased. Sexy. I don't know her though. Yo, that one. The short hair one. Okay then, do your thing. I'm not mad. They're hot together. Oh. How many were there? Go back, let me see them hotties. Eight of them. Holy fuck, where's the guy that I thought was this one on the left? The first one on the left. Yeah. It's a good song. I don't think I've ever heard of her. Like, I know some Japanese like artists here and there, not fully. But I don't know if I know her. I feel like I've heard of her voice before. Maybe in animes or something, I don't know. But she sounded really good and she looked very beautiful. And the guys, that was beautiful. The guys, there's eight of them, holy fuck. And yeah, the guy and hers, I guess they acted well. They looked hot together. They looked really cute together at points. Sometimes they looked really hot and it was just like, oh my god, stop it, stop touching each other. I am jealous right now. Are those the same guys? I don't care, I'm clicking on these guys.